is UCLA basketball?
Playing up tempo, being aggressive, defensive rebounding, offensive rebounding. That's who we are, and just pushing the tempo and just playing basketball.
Okay, so you guys were down in that third quarter, and it wasn't a great third quarter for you. Heading into the fourth, it became an explosion. You guys took over there. What was that time like heading into the fourth?
We just knew that we just had to bounce back and play hard. Every time we play in the third quarter, you know, we have that little lapse, and we know that when we had that, they punched, so we had to punch back, and that's what our coach always emphasizes, that they'll have their run, but we'll have ours. And so we just had to continue that and just be more aggressive, and I think that's what we did in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, you were definitely aggressive. It almost seemed like you got on the attack off the dribble, attacking the rim more. Did you feel like you needed to step it up there too?
Yeah, I'm the one that sets the tone every single time, so I had to. It started on defense, actually, playing against Sydney Weiss. She's very hard to guard. And I think playing against her and making sure, you know, she's not touching the ball, and that kind of got me into my flow on offense and just taking my time.
And, you know, she's much bigger than you. Two great point guards. You forced her into a lot of turnovers. How were you able to do that?
Being quick. You know, I'm smaller, so, you know, I just had to use my quickness and, you know, just be more aggressive.